Let's make a gimlet. We're gonna start out with 2 ounces or 60 milliliters of gin, 3/4 of an ounce or 22 milliliters of freshly squeezed lime juice, 3/4 of an ounce of simple syrup. Add a couple ice cubes, give it a nice shake. Double strain into a chilled Cooper martini glass. Garnish with a lime wheel. There's your gimlet. Cheers.